work out or that somebody would say no. And I don't think many people did say no. After all, she always said yes. So I have an example. Last February, Charlie and Bobby and Mark and I and the big girls went on a trip together. And in the month or two before that trip, Bobby was, she was working days at Riverbend. She was working assorted nights at Connections. She was greeting guests and fed them breakfast at least most days. Mark's got a real good story about a day she didn't feed them breakfast. Anyway, in addition to being there for her family, she also managed to keep up with her many causes. In reflecting back, Mark had said, a lesser person would have cracked. I know I would have. I mean, she was, I have no idea how she managed to do it all. I'm convinced she rarely slept. She may not have slept much, but she always dreamt, and she dreamt of a brighter future for all. So go out and help continue that brighter future.